Welcome to Kalabhairava Forecasting. Now we are going to look coming week forecasting Nifty Bank Nifty Crude Oil. Last week whatever I said it was excellently perfectly made. You can just backtest on my video. I said Bank Nifty is a selling 31,774 is a selling. It is a more than 1000 point in weight. And crude oil also I told you it's at 4258 above only buy up to that sell. Major level broken, more than 300 points, it was profit. So now look, coming week, before going to coming week, my MCL software, I will going to give you free 1 week trial to anybody you can use. Just go on my tamilchandrai.com, just a login page, in login, ID Tamil, password, Tamil123, just add 123 with this, go to login. After login here, drop down Nifty 50 stocks. Nifty 50 stocks are available. You can choose any stocks. Otherwise, here favorite list is there. Whatever your stock want, you can edit with this. You go to edit. Whatever stock you want, you can get it. For example, I put here Nifty. Okay, Nifty value 12,148. Sorry, yeah. Again, daily close 12,148 because daily close both are same for Monday. Okay, go to update, it will update. After update, just put select here, which are the script here you are selecting. Now, that numbers will plot here. Okay, so this is the condition. So, just utilize that. My demo videos are my YouTube channel is there. You just look at the demo video. 1 week you can use. Now, let us move for this week. So, this week. Nifty closed 12,248. Now you look here MCL, my MCL software. If you buy, target one is MCL. If you sell, target one is MCL. So both the side target one MCL came. So this week is a range bound week. The range between 12,321 to 12,101. So any buy it should be above 12,377. Any sell only below 12,046. So 12,101 is a buying opportunity. 12,321 is a selling opportunity. If you sell, keep stop loss 12,377. This is for Nifty. So it indicating a range bound. So this forecast only till Friday because coming week the 1st February Saturday's market is there, so it is not valid for Saturday. Okay, now you look for Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty you look, MCL comes at buy level. Buy level MCL come means this week mostly a selling pressure. MCL comes at buy level means this week mostly selling pressure. So buy should be only about 31,418. Okay, you can buy here. If it move up 31,685, another MCL is there around this zone, you can go short. Okay, my suggestion is suppose if break 31,418, you can go long because MCL's next level break broke. If it break means we have to go long. So 31,329 is a sell. 31,418 is a buy. If you buy, your target 31,596 to 31,685 maximum possible for this week. I don't think so it will go beyond that. Okay, so because Nifty is range bound, so Bank Nifty could not perform. So maximum upside will be this level. So note down this level, it is a selling pressure. After that, any 31,153 below you can sell. Okay, so that is. So I am suggesting here 31,596 to 31,685 is a selling opportunity. 31,329 MCL comes at buy level. So this week we have to utilize the selling opportunity. Okay. Now go to per crude oil. Crude oil look this week MCL at pivot. So this week is a very volatile week. Crude oil, who trading crude oil, very careful. Stop loss will trigger on both sides. Every high is a sell, there is no doubt in that, but up to how much it will go uptrend, that is a very difficult to predict. And also downside also, because I am looking heavy volatile now. Okay, so now crude oil seems to be a volatile this week, so carefully do. Now look, crude oil for me, okay, this zone 4059 to 4159 selling zone, any rise in this zone blindly you go sell, okay, up to next 1.5 month. I'm saying it's a 1.5 month, so every high near to this zone, if get an opportunity, it is a selling opportunity for crude oil. Okay, so now it is as per my MCL software, expand Nifty, Bank Nifty and crude. Now we go to for astrological reason, what are the astrological things we have to note down for coming week. Now you look, Sun enter into Moon Nakshatra, that is before 24th Sun is in Sun Nakshatra, and also Mercury also changing in Nakshatra, Venus also changing in Nakshatra. Mercury before day, that is 24th, that is last Friday, Venus in Rahu Nakshatra, now enter into Jupiter Nakshatra. So three planet changed its Nakshatra. Sun is in Moon Nakshatra, it indicating government related stocks, PUC Bank, those kind of things we can expect somewhat bullish on this week, government related stocks. And Mercury enter into Mars Nakshatra, so Mercury in Mars Nakshatra, Mars is in Mercury Nakshatra, both are interchange. So last week I told you pharma sector you go sell, but pharma sector still now it is not reached my selling point, but it is still in selling pressure. So this week pharma sector chances are very high for one side direction, so keep track still pharma sector as per my 8465 pharma index is a selling point. Okay, so now let us see how this week, but keep your eyes on pharma stocks. Now Venus enter into Jupiter Nakshatra, now look again, Jupiter and Venus Nakshatra, Venus in Jupiter, this is also exchange, that is Nakshatra exchange, how Mars and Mercury same and Jupiter and Venus. Now both are, Mars and Mercury both are somewhat enemies, Jupiter and Venus are enemies, enemy planet Nakshatras are exchange, it is not indicating a good sense. Okay, but if it market moves up, okay, it is a selling pressure. So that as per my MCL software also, this week Nifty is saying range bound, Bank Nifty selling pressure. So I am suggest you Venus enter into Jupiter, it indicating Bank Nifty also somewhat selling pressure. So Bank Nifty I suggest you all this zone, okay, when it comes to 31507 to 31685, this zone if we get, it is a selling opportunity. Okay, blindly we can go sell. If it any close above 31685 only, the case there is a chances for go up, it is a least case. This is the thing we have to watch for this week. Okay, so this week mostly I am looking, because coming Saturday budget is there, so market will try to hold on higher level, but not big upside. But these predictions, everything till Friday, Saturday it is a news based day, so 100% volatile should be there, let us deal on that day. So right now these are the predictions for this week. Okay, so keep track. Okay, and also one thing, I am going to start my webinar classes about my this MCL software, so interested can join my webinar classes also. Okay, that will going to start on next week. Okay, thank you for your support. If you have any doubts regarding this, you just update me. Thank you, and also just subscribe my channel, YouTube channel. Welcome to all. Thank you very much.